Hey friends, welcome back. I have your 9th full blown workout, and all you will need is a pair of dumbbells, a chair or a couch. I am gonna use these guys today. It's just for one exercise, and I don't have heavier set of dumbbells, so I'm just gonna use my bag of rice inside my duffel bag just to add a little extra weight. You know the drill, 16 moves, 45 seconds per movement, 15 seconds in between. You'll need also your water and towel, which I forgot again. I'll get with it one of these days. But in the meantime, let's just get you started bringing this up. Start waking up the core. I hope everybody's doing well. I miss you guys. I miss teaching my classes. Whoa, this is my balance. Got more of this guy here. Start this guy. See how it goes. Ready to switch. We're going for butt kicks. It's right here. Crossovers. Down, cross it over, do a couple circles, arm circles here. Start with some legs, squatting, deadlifts, more squats. We have a few push-ups. And ready first. First movement is coming up. We're gonna squat down. and crunch to the side. Remember, you set your pace. Set your pace. Don't start too fast. Mountain climbers or vertical mountain climbers. I'll start with vertical mountain climbers. Here we go. You get the dish. You can go for these guys. You can grab your weights if you want to. You're going for 1.25 squats. Stay on the side here. One squat, halfway up, come back down, up. Deadlift. Grab your dumbbells, or not, dumbbells. Your legs are semi bent. Come on for me. Almost there. Woo! Extra wide push-ups or regular push-ups, but go wider than normal. Make sure your hands are not slippery. Here we go. Oh man, my hands are slippery. There you go. Wide legs. My hands, my fingers are pointed outward. You can also go on your knees. Up. Time's up. This is simple. Supermans. Both arms Dumbbells, come up. Keep looking down. Renegade rows. Grab your dumbbells, plank to plank, wide legs. We can just stay here. Or you can add a push up. Curls, one in, one out. You see what I mean? Right here, in and out. Right here, in and out. Grab your chair or your bars if you have them. Go for 4 push-ups and 4 dips. Or 4 dips and 4 push-ups. You can switch it back and forth. Jumps, start in the center, move forward, center, back, right, center, left. Just follow me. Which way? Let's go. This way. Swimmers. Similar to your supermans, we saw alternate these guys, we've done them before. One arm, one leg. High knees. Get ready. Here we go. Push-up hold. Get ready. Start a high plank position. Wide legs. About 10 seconds. We go midway. Keep your elbows tucked in. Get ready. Halfway. Lower as low as you can without touching the floor. Almost there. One more move, guys. Bulldog hold. Here we go. This is it. Steady. Still feel strong. Go for a little twist. Using your obliques. Good. Yosses. You guys did it. Good job. Thank you for joining me. I love you, I miss you, and I'll see you soon.